Korean word for today. English, sad.
슬픈, 슬픈.
Let's use it in a phrase. English, we are sad to see you go.
당신이 떠나는 것을 슬퍼합니다. 당신이 떠나는 것을 슬퍼합니다.
Thank you for liking and subscribing.